Welcome friends, I am Dr. Rajesh Channa. I am working as a medical oncologist at Dharamshila Narayana Hospital. So today we'll be discussing regarding the incidence and causes of lung cancer. Lung cancer was not very common before 20th century, but because of the changing lifestyle, the use of tobacco, the increase in incidence of smoking, now it's become one of the most common cancers of the world. In fact, it's the leading cause of cancer in the world, and it causes the highest mortality due to cancer. It's the fourth most common cancer in India. Every year around 70,000 new cases are detected, and around 63,000 patients lose their life every year because of lung cancer. Now, what are the causes of lung cancer? So, unfortunately, lung cancer is detected mostly in the later stages. Around 90% of the patients present at a later stage because the symptoms develop at later stage. Smoking is by far the most common cause of lung cancer. 90% of the patients develop lung cancer because of smoking. Even 80% of women develop cancer because of smoking. Tobacco has around 7,000 chemicals, out of which 70 can cause cancer. They are called carcinogens. That is, they increase the risk of lung cancer. Not only lung cancer, smoking increases the risk of bladder cancer, food pipe cancer, stomach cancer, kidney cancer. So the best way to prevent lung cancer is to stop smoking. Smoking increases the risk of lung cancer by around 15 to 30 times. Apart from smoking, there are other risk factors or other causes of lung cancer. These include workers who work in mining industries or construction workers because they are exposed to asbestos. Asbestos increases the risk of lung cancer by 25 times. Previous treatment because of radiotherapy or exposure to radioactive materials like chromium, nickel, also increases the risk of lung cancer. Other risk factors include chronic diseases like COPD, pulmonary fibrosis. They also increase the risk of lung cancer by around 7 times. Family history is also significant. Sometimes there is a risk of genetic association with lung cancer, but that is not proven yet. There is definitely a risk of lung cancer if one of your family members is affected by lung cancer. Thank you.